just me. Time for another Lens Prime quality streaming product. I'm supposed to buy a house of my own. I can't do that. Introduction to construction. Buy a house. That's not really construction, is it? Although evidently I do that somewhere to the south of me. Down there. No, that's a clockwork syringe. No, right there. Okay. Construction dealer, got it. Falador. Varrock. I don't think I have, if there is a waypoint, I don't think I have a closer one. Is no closer. I guess we hoof it. And good evening to whomever has joined me. Let me move my mic a little closer to my big fat yap. Should get a whole bunch of new dailies in about a minute or less. Although I may have to pop in and out, log out and back in to get them to activate. Challenges. Yep, I have to log out to refresh. So I'll do that real fast. I'm out. I'm back. Let's see what we've got for today. Mining. That will be straightforward. Hunter. Skin of Bane. And I'll be straightforward too. And Daily Div. That one I'm less sure on what to do. Should be able to get through this way. Okay. I hope your Friday has gone really nicely. Mine has been pretty much same old, which is fine. What? Why are they shooting at me? I didn't do anything to them. Defense stat has been reduced. Right. I should check and see if anywhere around here there was a teleporty spot that I missed. Doesn't look like it. This is presumably who I need to talk to.
Do you need construction help?
Yes. Tell me how I can get my own house.
See, there were these wizards, right?
Yeah.
And they needed more living space.
Mm-hmm.
So they figured out a way of making it so that stuff doesn't take up any room.
That's magic.
I don't really understand it myself, but now everyone can have their own 2 acres, and it's all easily accessible right here.
Wow. Actual instancing.
Yeah, somewhere to hang your hat, your roofs, your castle, a home of your own. Fine magical house right here in Tavernly will set you back a mere 1,000
coins.
You can always move the portal somewhere else later if you want.
That sounds fine
to me. Go on through that big purple portal over there. Start adding rooms to the house. Actually, I have a guidebook about it here somewhere.
A book will help start building my... turning my house into a home. How to build your house. In order to build, you will need to turn building mode on. This can be done on entering the house or using a button on the options interface. If you have a bank pin, you must enter it. Building mode. Building mode, the ghostly shapes of furniture and doorways you have not built yet will appear. In your house, these are called hotspots. You can use these to build furniture and new rooms. Okay, it's all making sense so far. Well, I'll hold on to the book for now, and I'll enter the portal, and we'll see my brand new house. We'll just go to my house. I have a home. There are many like it, but this one is mine. Isn't it beautiful? Opinions may vary. True. It's wonderful. I could scarcely be happier. All right, get the plank maker in Remington to saw logs into planks. Is there a teleporty spot nearby? Why wouldn't you have a teleporty spot here? This is the people's home. This is. There is one just east. Let's get that before we do anything else. Because if I don't do that now, it's exactly the kind of thing I'll forget to do, and then I'll regret my life choices. I'll regret more of my life choices. There we go, Port Sarin. Unlocked. And now we head back to town. And we need to find the plank maker in Port Remington. I will chop down some trees so I have some trees for him to No, I don't think we need the oak yet. We'll stick with regular trees for now. Hey, Vorp, how you doing? Congratulations on surviving another week. I got a wooden knot. It goes fine. I have discovered that, I don't have the woodcutting 14. I have 14, not 15. That figures. I understand why it works for a lot of people, in that it is... a lot of it is doable semi-attended. So you could be doing something, let's say, on a second monitor and still doing your RuneScape thing. Convert wood to planks. Costs 100. Yeah, exactly. You've got all of these skills to, you know, grind through, and there they sit. chop down one more tree real fast. This is the plank dude, so that's going to set me back 500, right? Yep, yep. I now have 5 planks. Visit my house in building mode. I just bought a house. Build an item of furniture in your house, such as a crude chair from the parlor. In the parlor. Hello there, Simdi. I'm going to build a chair, it seems. 2 planks and 2 nails. We'll start with crude. I don't have my nails on me. I have nails in the bank. Do we have a conveniently located bank? General store. Bank is the dollar sign, isn't it? Bank is the dollar sign. Not seeing any all the way over there. Sure, we'll head over to the market and we'll get a bunch of our nails. We'll get our nails done. Not funny, actually. And there's no shortage of game systems in RuneQuest. Just want to head basically due east. They bring in new systems from time to time. None of it, at least so far, is especially involved individually. As a whole, it's pretty impressive. I cannot get through over there. Where can I get through? I can get through there. All right. That'll work then. Okay, the bank should be over here. Achievement complete. Beware of Pigzilla. That's a big pig. That is most assuredly a jumbo-sized pig. Did I find the bank? I did. Yeah, well, I mean, it has so many years that they've put into the game, more so, I guess, in OSRS than New School, that it's, you know, not that surprising, but yeah, it does look like they've got layer upon layer of content. I knew I had nails. Don't know if I need all of those nails, but sure. I can always put back what I don't need. Is there another teleporty point over here? No. Well, it'll be faster to, I expect, to teleport the short distance away. Not Lumbridge. Port Serene. Yeah, it has a low barrier of entry for sure. And I did laugh a number of times at the utterly appalling quest I did last night involving putting all of these horrible things into a pie shell to make a somebody the Stout, Rollo the Stout, make him violently ill so that we could borrow his seal and give away all the food to the refugees. I was particularly fond of the sounds of him barfing. It sounded like he was barfing up his toenails. Yeah, I hadn't really even considered the mobile aspect. I'm going to build this. I've made a chair. I bent a couple of nails. I'm not very good at making chairs. There we go, I've made a chair. Remove an item of furniture that you've built in your house. Okay, I'm going to remove it. Really remove it? It says remove it. I follow instructions. It's curtains for you. Build a rug or curtain in the parlor of your house. Bolts of cloth. I don't have those either. I'm going to assume the curtains are the same thing. Yeah, they're going to make me go get the bolts of cloth, aren't they? Why do they do this to me? I'm there. Oh, there's a bank just north. Okay, that's not as bad. Then they're going to want me to get something else too. I just know it. North. That way is north. I run like the wind. It's a slow wind. The bank. I will withdraw all of my cloth that I can, which suddenly fills up my entire inventory. The non-stacking of things is, I understand the reasons for it, but that's like my only real significant complaint. My house in building mode. We're going to build a rug. What? Bolts of cloth. Are these not bolts of cloth? Strips of cloth. Craft. Black wizard shield is not what I want. I want to make bolts of cloth. Evidently, that's use. Well, that didn't work. Bolts of cloth, huh? It was bolt. I want to make sure I've got this right. Bolts of cloth. Okay. Bolt of cloth. They can be bought. I see. This is all a scam to force me to buy things. I get it. I get it now. Oh, dear. But now, of course, I have too much stuff in my inventory. I'm going to eat a cooked chicken to get it out of my inventory. And I'll drop Who was the guy who's got him again? Alfred Stonemasons. At the Alfred Stonemasons Construction Shop. Alfred? Stonemason Shop. How about I look at the map? That's the general store. Bank deposit. Quests. Well, let's check the general store. Shopkeeper. Hello, shopkeeper. What are you selling? Empty pot. So I'll have something to piss in. I believe I've now made that joke 4 days in a row. For those just all look like regular houses. There's the plank maker. Oh, Alfred.
You need construction help.
I need construction supplies. That's an awful lot of money. Will these stay stacked? I'm gonna go broke. I just needed two. So it looks like they only let you have to buy them in batches of 10. He
you
has
need construction
10.
Help.
I've got to throw something away. Let's see. Thing to throw away. Damn it. Drop. There we go. And we need one more.
You need construction help.
They're trying to bankrupt me, and it's probably going to work. Build a plant in the garden of your house. Big plant space, big tree space, small plant space. What is this going to require from me? One bagged plant. One bagged plant later. Alfred.
You need construction help.
I need a bagged plant. $1,000. I don't have $1,000. So, this gets put on a momentary, delay until I can get some more money. Fortunately, let's hit the bank and deposit the stuff, excess stuff we're carrying. Wait, there was. Customs office says bank deposit. I don't know if that means that it's only for deposit, which is fine because that's all I need to do. But that's a really crappy bank. Wrong way. I went the wrong way. So this should be the bank.
Customs. Search crates. Is that? Customs office. It says bank deposit. Maybe out in front? Store locker. Nobody stores anything in there? Right. Okay, so boxes, crates. Customs sergeant. It appears that that is... it's a trap door. I'm going to doubt that it's in here, so I'm going to assume that, in fact, that iconography is for something that I'm misunderstanding. Sad to say, I will now run off and get to an actual bank. Planks, nails, all of the nails, strips of cloth. All right, I can't deposit that one. We had one of our dailies was mining, I do believe. Yes. Any type of ore. 5. So there was a mine over here. I think I will get gold for finishing out one of the dailies. Here's the mine. Copper, tin, adamantite, gold. I don't think I can mine gold yet, but let's try. Yeah, 40. I can't. I feel shame for even trying. I'll get over it. Away. We'll go here. Daily mining. Claim rewards. That didn't give me any gold. I thought I got gold from there. I am mistaken. Curses. What gave me gold? Finishing off quests. Gave me gold. If I have anything in my inventory that Alfred will buy.
Do you need construction help?
The iron ore, the box, or the ore in the box? Interesting question. Empty ore box into your bank, or a metal bank? Well, let's find out if he'll just buy the ore that I don't put into my box. Or is it the box that he wants? Interested in buying any tin? Alfred? Alf? Alfie?
Do you need construction?
What's it all about, Alfie? Construction supplies. he will purchase the tin ore. Excellent. I now have enough. Barely.
Do you need construction help?
To purchase whatever the hell it was I needed. Oh yeah, a bagged plant. They got a great scam. Here's your free house. And here's the things you need to put in it. And they'll cost you money. Need a watering can with water in order to plant garden plants. Oh, let me guess. Dear me. Watering can?
You need construction help.
One gold. Okay. I can afford that. I could afford 13 of them. Water. Looking for the well. There's the well. Well. No, I just want a watering can. Why can't I fill it? I have a watering can. If I use it on the well? Why does it say I have zero watering cans when it says I have a watering can right there? I don't understand this. Fill containers. I am at a loss. But we'll see if the can itself is enough. House in building mode. That was it. I just needed the can. Room to maneuver. Build a room in your house, such as a kitchen. I'm going to assume that see how that functions. I could build a bookcase. How do I build a room? Build a room? I would like to. Fireplace. I am confused. Not particularly news there, of course. How to build a room? Right-clicking and selecting build. Well, that was what I figured, except there's nothing for me to right-click. Okay. Building mode, adding the
rooms. Well, you see white doors in the entry room. Right-clicking on those. I tried that. Build door hotspot? Oh. Remove the parlor. No. Examine door hotspot. You can remove or add rooms. Door hotspot. Parlor. Garden. Kitchen. 5,000 coins. Okay, well, this will not be getting done today. Having, in essence, all but bankrupted me already. Let's head back to our old stomping grounds. The lovely and scenic Burthorpe, which may actually be pronounced as Burthorpe. It's not clear. We have a sedimentary geode. Let's open that up. A spirit shard. Okay, and back in our familiar digs of Burthorpe. The next thing I needed to do was for the challenge. The second challenge is the Daily Hunter. And for that, need to trap three more birds. Snare. This may take a couple of minutes, as there's this one bird that lands and then takes off again and doesn't get snared, but makes me reset the trap. It's the bastard bird. It has this smug look on its face when it does it, too. It's really annoying. Oh, this one's coming in, and bastard bird. Still just stand there, hovering, laughing at me. All right, I'm gonna keep an eye and see if that's the bird we catch again. Got it. Oh, we caught this one though. All right, that's one out of three. Chicken. Let me bury the bones. It's coming in. Coming in. Ah, got him. Bury the bones again. Because that's what we do in this game. Coming in, looking, but no, I wasn't convinced. My snare was not convincing. Here comes another. Whoop, coming in. Bastard bird. There it is. Just looking, laughing. Bird laughs are really annoying, too. Gonna catch him. Gonna punch him right in the beak. Coming in. You see? That one bird. Keep an eye on him. That's him. That's the little annoying little snot. I didn't know if I wanted to say snot or shit, so I was saying snit, and that just isn't quite very effective. He's hovering. He's looking. Here he comes again. See? It is the same damn bird every time. It gets away. Keep an eye on him. He
He's taking a long little vacation. He's coming in again. He's coming in. No. Yes. And you see, it's that one freaking bird. Every other bird is like that bird, kind enough to donate its entire existence to charity. That's three. Hunter 10. Construction's 9. Hunter's up to 12. Miner's up to 22. Bury the bones again. I've unlocked another weekly progression award. One of the weeklies, this is, I'll get 200 oddments and a Slayer VIP coupon. But right this instant, I'm going to chop down a tree. I'm going to set a fire. I'm going to cook up that chicken. Good evening, everybody. Nice that you could all make it. I'm pleased. What was that? There we go. Chicken on the fire. A little more cooking. I burnt one. Poorly cooked. And poorly cooked, it's a shame that I'm a crappy cook, but hey. I'm going to chop down a couple more trees to get myself to 15, at which point I can chop down oak. Ah! Well, it's too bad you're not here, Uber Archer, or I could, mock you, make fun of you. Uber Archer is one of my old WoW playing buddies, who is, in fact, an Uber Archer. What are you playing these days, Uber Archer? More feathers. And we'll drop a log in there, too, so to speak. Spirit daily divination. Convert any type of divination memories. I'm not sure what that is. Let's find out. I don't know if I would really call it interesting. There's a lot of stuff to do, but at least most of the stuff I've done does not require much in the way of attention. So it's really good for, like, off-screen gaming, so to speak, while you're watching something or doing something else, keeping an eye on this. Let's see, where was... Is that the one? Don't think so. Where was it? Was it in Taverly? That's the Rogue's Den. Altar was in Taverly. And I don't know how much this is a good mirror of the old school RuneScape gameplay. Although I know it is also has a good chunk of the gameplay is also doable semi-attentively. Let's see. Spirit shards. Pouch. Gold charm. Majestics here. Well, we can get that free. That free. And that free. And make one, I think. Why is create? Wolf bones. I didn't grab a wolf bone. Silly me. I didn't get the wolf bones. The 10 things? I don't think it was. Doesn't look like the daily divination. Convert any type of divination memories. Teleport to a location where you can complete this challenge. Divination memories. Gotta check. Divination, gathering, manufacturing. To harvest energy, player must first activate a wisp. Divine energy, chronicle fragments, enriched memories are the chance when harvesting from regular springs. This is a mechanic I have not done, so it's one I probably will not be doing. At least a ways, not right now. But I'll summon a spirit wolf. Because who doesn't want a spirit wolf? Am I right? I'm right. Maybe talk to the Slayer dude. I never did any of the Slayer stuff. We can try that. Also, that reminds me, I did want to see what is required to make a crossbow. Those are the melee weapons, offhand weapons, armor, steel bolts, steel dart tips, steel arrowheads, not the steel ore box, steel studs. I don't need any steel studs, there's enough stud in this channel already. Please rip me. Bullseye lantern, steel pickaxe, steel mattock. Huh. So I can make the bolts. How do I go about making a better bow? I did hit 15, so I can actually chop down oaks now, so I can at least make an oak bow. Or should be able to. So, if I craft an oak shield bow, or an oak short bow, what is an oak shield bow? Oak stock. Presumably oak stock is used for making the oak crossbow. Arrow shafts, shield bow. Fletching level 25, and oak logs. Well, okay. Was just gonna make one, but made two. I need a string. Need a bowstring. I think I've got a bunch of those in my bank. Let's go ahead and chop down a little more oak so that we can make a bunch of arrows. Chop one more and start an oak fire because I'm curious as to if that's any different from a regular fire. More XP for fire making. There we are. Burns longer. Makes sense. Oh, I do not have fire making. I do not have high enough fire making. I think it said I needed 15. Yep, I need fire making 15. So I'm going to have to burn a bunch of regular logs. I've got bowstrings here. Let's fletch them both. Damage. It does, I guess, less damage than my current bow, but I was informed that my current bow is not good for my range level. It was a reward bow from a quest, I think. Kale's charge bow, yeah. I was given a message to saying that I shouldn't use it anymore, for whatever that's worth. This does less damage, a lot less. 160 accuracy versus 202. But this also increases my armor. That's right, it was called a shield bow. So we'll use that for now. Set that aside. Let's craft up some arrow shafts. 100 should do. That's another level on my fletching. Up to 26. Steel bar. I do not have any steel bars. I do not. Steel bar. It's here. Steel bars. Smithing level 20. Iron ore and coal. I doubt I could buy the coal. Is coal mineable or is it purchasable? My assumption is it's purchased. Well, that's a sparkly iron rock. Let's go to the sparkly iron rock. The sparkly is gone. Got a couple more geodes to pop open. Got an opal and a spirit stone. I think that's spirit stone, right? Spirit shard. Sorry, spirit shard. That's right, I sharded myself. Same joke every time. Oh, I come up with new jokes. You've got old jokes. I have 6 iron ore. Crafting supplies, thread, bucket, empty pot. It's that's more. How about Linza? She doesn't need my help. Currently, do not qualify for her quest. I'm not cool enough. I feel so sad. Is there coal in the mine? Because I've been working in a coal mine, going down, down. I'm AFK for just a second as I refill my coffee cup. As my cup runneth under. Such an old guy thing. After dinner, you have coffee. Everyone does. I know there were gems back here. There's tin, silver, clay, more silver. Clay, common gems. Well, iron doesn't look like, disappointingly, does not look like it comes from this mine anyway. So we will exit and do a quick check. Requires level 20 mining. Uh-huh. Well, so I won't be making the things I was planning on making anytime soon. Can I sell anything to Jack here?
You'd be surprised how much the people...
I can sell him my oak shield bow that I made. Yay! 60 gold total. I'm rich. The buy a house quest is totally a scam. Okay, well, we will deposit our arrow shafts in the sure knowledge that someday, when we get coal, we'll be able to make appropriate arrows. We want to drop off Kale's bow as well. Yep, can't bank that. Bank the oddments. Don't think I can deposit that. No, magical force prevents me. Can't deposit that. Okay, those can. I would need bolts for those. Make do with what we've got right now in the way of space. And we'll talk to... is it Turalo or... yeah, Turalo. He's the Slayer dude, if memory serves. What are you after then? Well, see if he has anything portrayed first. Free spiked gauntlets. Collector's log. Enchanted gems. A wide variety of products for your every need. How about another assignment? I need another assignment. Excellent, you're doing great. Your new task is to kill 18 trolls. Well, I assume the ones... hey, tetrodotoxin. I can use... go over here and kill 18 of the trolls in here. Bury the bones. That should be two. That's a level up in slayering. More of a slayer than I was a minute ago. Let's bury the bones. Bury the bones. Man's gotta bury the bones. Another level of my slayering, I assume? No. Of my defense that time. I am in no danger of getting rich from shooting trolls. Because it's like shooting trolls in a barrel. Midnight Rider has gifted a sub to Sim_XD, which is presumably a smile. And so hopefully Sim is smiling. And Midnight Rider, thank you very much for the donation to the cause. You are far too kind. Have you recently suffered a head trauma? Just checking. Thank you very, very much. Presents are nice, but your presence is better. See what I did there? Thank you. Thank you very much. More bones to bury. Got potato seeds. We can clean up some herbs for herb lore. I don't think I need the raw chicken or raw beef. Ooh, but the rabbit sandwich, that sounds delicious. I'll be eating that shortly. Another level up for my Slayerology. Berry bones. I'm gonna eat a tomato. And a cooked chicken. And some cooked meat. The fact that it's unidentified meat that I got off a troll is a little worrisome. That's a level up for my constitution. Bones and coins. So I have the Slayer book, I think. That's the Slayer log. Read it. I'm not sure which category I'm in. I probably should have been counting, but I assume it'll inform me when I have killed everything I need to kill. Get this out of the way. We'll eat the chicken. I'm so full of chicken right now. We'll bury all these bones. Another point to a divination, I think. Prayer, divination, something like that. Prayer. And my Slayerology, and there we go, okay. I think we've cleaned everything. No, we haven't cleaned everything. I thought we had. Oh, use, right. Clean. Clean, clean, clean. Good, it's all clean. Catch! I like to say that when I shoot something with an arrow. Clean that for herb lore points, bury the bones. Coin. I'm gonna eat the onion. I'm going to eat the rabbit sandwich, which I'm sure is enormously tasty. Because rabbit is very tasty. Gotta be getting. I think that was probably the finishing of the Slayer deed. I'm doing okay today. Another low impact day, which at my advanced age is kind of what you want from your day. How was your day? Nothing happened. Good news. Yeah, basically, that's what it becomes when you're retired, is it's a good day if nothing happened, because generally speaking, things that happen aren't things you want to have happen. Bad things happen. Did I finish up, Turio, or are we done here? I need another assignment. I think I must have finished the assignment. Let me bank the stuff I'm carrying. The cleaned herbs. Or herbs, if you're, say, British. Put all the potato seeds away. The charm. Ah, we're up to 4 green charms. We got our slayering up to level 4. Slayer Master Lumbridge. Well, let's get to chopping wood and setting fires. Gotta get my fire making. Up to 15. Oh, that's right. We can't do it with the oak, right? Right. So I'm gonna set some regular fires. A bunch of them. Down the forest if I have to. Actually, now that I think about it, we'll burn these and get these out of my inventory. My fire starting. Fire making. Hero. Customizations, none. Adventures. Powers, community. See, hop worlds, no, edit layout, settings. How does one look at the goodies that I had game tickets? No. Edit layout mode, settings. Fastest way for me to reset it on my own rather than fiddling around is like that. Hopefully, that didn't do it.
Nope.
Waste it with my own petard.
Adventures. Quests. Featured. Minigames. Activity tracker. Slayer task. Oh. Adds or removes assignment. Reaper assignment, Slayer assignments. Trolls. I finished it. Yay. Talk to Jacqueline outside Lumbridge Castle for a new assignment. Got it. Room to maneuver. Right, that's... Activity tracker. Skill tracking. Not currently tracking any skills. Slayer task. Right. So, Jacqueline outside Lumbridge Castle. We're there. Taverly. Lumbridge Castle. Castle, I suppose. Okay. Port Sarin, Lumbridge. Consume Slayer VIP. As you tear the coupon, your currency pouch feels heavier. You now have 2 Slayer VIP tokens. Okay. Open Yak Track. Event ends in that many days. The Yak Track. Okay, got it. Right. She's outside Lumbridge Castle. What was the name again? Jacqueline, outside Lumbridge Castle. I assume this is Lumbridge Castle. That's the Doomsayer. Lumbridge Sage. Astaroth. Jacqueline. What are you after then? I need another assignment. 27 rats. Okay. Build a room in your house. Yeah, right. Or 16 skeletons cost a Slayer token. Sure, 27 rats. Got any tips for me? The last giant rat I killed, I found earth spells took them down effectively. Rats come in different sizes. If you want a challenge or not, you can find the normal variety lurking around the castle grounds, or head south into the swamp for giant rats. No, I'm regular rats. I'm a regular rats kind of guy. I can see one sort of scurrying away over here. So that would be one.
a lot of rats I'm going to have to kill. That's a spider. I don't want to start any trouble with a spooter. I spin, I shoot. Got him. That one started to turn and attack. Little snot. Alright, well, this is something I can do at a later time. 22 left. Weakness, earth magic. I don't know. An arrow seemed to be a pretty fair... they seem to be not proof against arrows, so... I'll continue to use the arrows. Oh, I also appear to have cleared out the place, the immediate area as well. Let's see, featured. Daily divination, right, quests. Mini games. Up here, I had my keys, and I had a bunch of keys left. I was going to pop open some of those keys and see what I could get. Treasure hunter's a daily activity. Okay. Doesn't open up over here. Treasure hunter. How do I open the damn thing up? How do I open up the display to see it? It's a daily activity. Open the main interface by clicking the Extras button in your menu bar. Extras. There's no extras there. Over here. Activity tracker. Backpack. Equipment. Skills. Magic. Player prayer. Familiar. Drops. Settings. Rune metrics. Upgrades and extras. Treasure hunter. There it is. I've got so many keys. I just don't know what to do. I've opened all available chests. That was from my last go. We're going to go again. One prize or eight prizes? Well, I think eight prizes is probably more. Small portable skilling packs. We'll claim those. Rainbow chest, 2 to 7. 5 fallen prismatic stars. Before we go any further, we'll use those. These add XP, right? Or add... Right, add bonus XP. XP that will be added on, I think, as matching. Prayer.
Wrong thing. How about that? And now we'll go back to here. The dragon chest. 4 small prismatic lamps. Those just add flat XP. Well, this one definitely wants to be opened. It's dancing. 2 combat training dummies. It's still dancing. 2 more combat training dummies. A random lamp. Medium. A smoldering lamp. Huge! The huge smoldering lamp. Well, I'm gonna rub a huge one. Agility. Oops. Somebody said I should put points into agility. In agility. And we had 2 more boxes. I'm gonna go with one that wasn't jumping until I moused over it. Medium prismatic fallen star. Old treasure hunter item. So that sounds kind of nifty. Please claim all rewards. Right, visit the loot room. Can open 4 more of the free chests. Smoldering. Two through 7 prizes. Let me spend some of these. Let's throw these into Constitution. Small prismatic lamp. Constitution. Is a nice round number. Like that. Who doesn't like round numbers? Chests to open. 8 times prizes. And a random lamp. A small hydro lamp. Oh, multiple skills. Nifty. Wishes have been granted. Prayers up to 10. Just throwing more bonus XP at stuff because I can.
technology. Woodcutting. Smithing and mining. See if we can't get some more stinking rats. Oh, they're in the castle too. That's kind of nasty. Grab the arrows when I can. Big damn spider. I thought it was coming to attack me. I swear, I really did think it was coming to attack me. Do I look like the kind of guy who just randomly kills spiders for no reason? Okay, yeah, I kinda do. Left to kill. Now if I go inside, no shortage of rats in there. Level up on my defense. Got pretty tough rats, I have to say. They can take multiple arrow shots. Some of them. Another Slayer level. I was always told that a mind is a terrible thing to ruin. Ruin? That's a joke! It's an old guy joke. Actually, technically, I think all of my jokes are old guy jokes. In that they are at least said by an old guy. Again, tough rat. 6 to go. We need 3 more rats. Some of these rats are tough. One more rat to go. Task complete. Talk to Jacqueline. For a new assignment. We'll grab that new assignment. I'm not sure we want to necessarily carry on, like, say, another 27 rats or whatever's next. I need another assignment. 19 zombies. Or 20 goblins. Well, we'll take the zombies for now. Excellent, you're doing great. Your new task is to kill 19 zombies. Any tips for me? Last zombie I killed found fire spells to take them down. Effectively, zombies are undead. Be careful, you can find a variety of corpse fighters in the Lumbridge Catacombs or zombies in the sewers under Draenor Village. Sounds like Draenor Village must be a real garden spot. Those are goblins. Maybe I should have taken the goblins as they're right outside. Go back to home base. Earthorp. Lovely and scenic Burthorp. Spider silk, all the body runes, and mind runes, and an oak log. Well, we've got our fire making up to 13. We ought to be able to get that up to 15 and start be able to use the oak. So we're going to chop down some trees and just set them on fire. Not much to that. I'm up to 17 in chopping down trees. In fire making, yes. Pyromania. One or two more ought to do. As we're almost where we need to be. 15, which means I can now chop down and burn oak, I believe. Let's find out if that is actually the case. I appear to be lighting oak. Thorin Oakenfire. Sort of. I will craft 2 wooden knots because why not? Why not indeed? See what else is just sort of hanging about. Oh, I can do some more archaeology. got the book for that somewhere here. That's the statue collection bag. Right. More mining. If I get that second mining drop, that would be nice. Back into the mine. Let's real quickly click on these to make them stop blinking at me. That kind of thing drives me crazy. Short trip, granted. But anything in my peripheral vision doing anything sort of repeatedly, like... blinking, say, just drives me insane. Bonkers, you might say. How about a little clay? We haven't done anything with clay for a while. Silver rock is undoubtedly beyond my ability to successfully mine. 20, 30, oh, I can, oh. I'm getting reduced rates, but it can work. I can get silver out. Interesting. I need a better pick. Oh, that's right. Did I not make, I thought I made an iron pickaxe. Let's see. On the tool bag belt thing. I have an iron pickaxe. I guess silver is looking for something even higher than that. Okay. Leveled up my mining. Got a little silver. Is that my first silver ore ever? Let's toss this stuff in my bank. Wheel. That's right, the soft clay needs water, I think, right? To soften the clay. We'll now have 6 soft clay. Let's see, pot, pie dish, bowl, plant pot. Well, let's make, one bowl at a time. So I could make those, so we'll make all 4. I found a strange rock. Right, said I found a strange rock. Oh, and add it to my bag. Oh, well, Papa's got a brand new bag. Is that this? Again, statue collection bag. We got one from crafting. Oh, cool, okay. Nice. All right, we've got 6 bowls. We're gonna fire all 6. Maybe we can sell those and start slowly recouping our money back that we dropped into owning a house, which turns out to be an actual money pit. Sell one gold each. Okay, well, not much, but fine. Get some out of my damned inventory. Leather. I can maybe do a little work in leather working as well, as after all I am wearing what I assume is like leather gear. I think it was. We'll deposit the silver ore. How are we doing? We got a lot of arrows still left. Well, he's shooting cows. I need to shoot cows too. Well, somebody dropped cowhide here. I'll take that. Creature is currently focused on someone else. I may attack it in 175 seconds. Okay. Bones. Okay, there's a whole bunch of guys apparently just been shooting to get his ranged attack up. Let's see, how do I use the cowhide? Trying to remember.
You need to make things. Leather.
Tell me about crafting.
Crafting is the most versatile skill if you ever get as good as me.
Right. Tell me about... I know fletching and smithing. We have crafting supplies. Let's see. Thread. Well, let me make a fire real quick. Cook up the beef. Get the cooking skill. Yes, it is too full. Thank you for pointing that out to me. I was aware. Fire. Cook the beef. Cooking up another level too. I'll drop the burnt meat. I'm not that good a cook, it seems.
To make things. Leather.
Bucket, empty pot, fishing bait. I take the thread. Need
need to get that tanned, okay. Tanning. Where do I do the tanning? Not there. Get over here. Tanya Hyde. I just realized the name. Tanya Hyde. The pain. Craft hard leather. Body, gloves, boots, cowl. Chaps. What am I currently wearing? Currently wearing a cowl. Body, chaps, and boots. Wait, did I not just get a bunch of leather? I thought I did. Craft hard leather. Oh, this is hard leather. This isn't regular leather. Hard body leather. I'm missing the crafting level of 28. Okay, so the hard leather I'm carrying. Am I carrying two kinds of leather? No, I only have hard leather. That's a little odd. I guess it's possible that a lot of the stuff I picked up was, well, no, because I shot some of those myself. Huh. Check and see if there was an option to instead turn that into just regular leather instead of hard leather. Because hard leather is beyond my capabilities at present. Tanya Hyde. I can't believe I didn't get that the first time. Dinosaur leather. Regular leather. Requires cowhide. Did that take some of my coins, too? Let me loot all that. Always bury your bones, boys and girls. Always bury your bones. At least that was the advice I read. Bones. We chopped down a tree. We cooked the beef. Where's the beef? Chopped down a tree. Start a fire. Cook a bunch of beef. Not all of it will be cooked successfully. But most of it was.
We head back over to her, to Tanya. Lovely Tanya. We want regular leather. 6, please. Thank you, Tanya. You're very professional at what you do. Keep up the good work. We craft leather. Gloves. Just one. I made 2. That was chaps. I didn't want to make chaps. I wanted to make gloves. Damn it. Wear them? Oh, I was already wearing... Oh, spiked gauntlets. Gloves? I think I'd rather wear the gloves. They go better with my ensemble. Boots, cowl, van braces. I don't think I have any van braces on. We'll make van braces. So I can either wear gloves or van braces? Fine. I can make that work. And we'll craft, I guess, 2 more pants. You can never have too many pants. If my life has a meaning, that's the meaning. We'll sell what we can to Jack Oval. Leather. Oh, cooked meat is worth. I'm back into triple-digit gold, guys. But he's not interested in buying... Oh, the spiked gauntlets. Right. Yeah. I'll put those away. I'm rich. Back over 100 gold. After those bastards at the Here's Your Free House department conned me out of everything else. Alright, so we've got fire making up to 10. Cooking up to 10. Mining is up to 23. Crafting is up to 11. Ah, that's the level at which van braces appear. Milestone cape. And that is the advancement for the day, I think. I've opened all available chests. Do I want to go through another batch of keys? Sure, why not? Oddments. Treasure hunter keys are 400 oddments each. Pulse cores. Not what those are. Portable skilling pack. Tight springs. I have been told that I am a little bit tightly sprung. Metallic dragon trinkets. Spotlight bonds. Yak coins. Ooh, it's hard to go wrong with yak coins in my experience. God chest. How do I say no to a god chest? Seriously. 5 small prismatic lamps. Let's add that to fishing, I think. Fishing. Where's the fishing? There's the fishing. agility. Somebody suggested that agility would be a very good use for a bunch of my keys, and so let's go with agility. Efficiency at 5, agility's at 12. Three small cash bags. Well, I am short on cash right now, so yeah. I'm at 150. That had 1,000 coins almost. 948, 970. 970. Alright. We're back in it. We're back in business, boys and girls, and anyone else I've looked out. We should now be able to do whatever the last step was for our house and thingy. Half objectives. Remington. Port Sarim, I think, is the closest. So we can get our housing path done. Goblins. Why did it have to be goblins? I'm there. I need to be headed west. I'm not facing that direction. The last thing I need to do. Build a room. Parlor, garden, kitchen. I don't have enough for a kitchen, but I can build a parlor. This is already a parlor. That was what the message was. So this is a parlor already, and it starts with a parlor and it starts with a garden. Squealing kids. Huge prismatic fallen star. Two small prismatic lamps. Another small prismatic lamp. Two combat training dummies. Four prizes. One more room, huh? Spend these, a huge prismatic fallen star. Nope. Drained of energy give you bonus XP for a skill of your choice. Clear out some space. Pardon the squealing of the kids outside. I assume you can hear that. I sure can. They are running around in the courtyard of my condo complex. Doing kid stuff. See, three prizes. More prismatic fallen stars. They do love to scream. Little boys love to yell. Little girls love to shriek. That's what I have discovered. I'm not judging. Okay, I'm kind of judging. X prizes. I've opened all available chests. I was kind of hoping to get a little bit more money out of that, but you know, it was not meant to be. I may have cried. Not sure. Pardon me, I'm gonna rub one out again. I got the crafting up too. 16. These are small. Throw those onto crafting as well. And I think I'm going to call it there for the evening. Oh, old man noises. Oh, lots of popping. 19 zombies left. Got it. 2:06. I'm guessing that's server time in the UK. So I'm going to call it here for the evening. I want to thank you guys for hanging out. Particular thanks to the Midnight Rider for gifting a sub. Very, very generous indeed. I should be back tomorrow at my usual time, 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern. Probably for more RuneQuest, but I don't want to make any guarantees. But it's likely. Might stick with it at least through... what do I have here? I have a notification about something. Not sure what. There's a little notification icon. Events. Yak track? Ah, yak track rewards. A medium cash bag. Thank you. I will happily take a medium cash bag. Come on. Be at least 3,000. 3,192. That is at least 3,000. Okay, well, I can finish off this then. I can add a kitchen. Yeah, I mean, and I have no real preconceptions of the game. As I've said, I've played a couple of hours a year or two ago and said to myself, I should come back and give it a bigger look at some point, and this is the point. But for now, we're going to make a kitchen. And sure, it looks fine. We're going to build. I have been given 10 planks. I now have a kitchen. Home is where you hang your hat. And the activity tracker is finished, so I got that done. Dun dun dun. All right. House settings. Call butler. I get a butler. I want to thank you guys very, very much for hanging out. I really appreciate it. Like I said, should be back again tomorrow at the usual time, 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern. And evidently that would be roughly midnight in the UK, I'm guessing. I hope you had some fun. I did.
I hope the rest of your Friday night goes great. I hope your weekend kicks ass. You know, I'm setting a high bar for the weekend. Have a great weekend. You too, fat body. I will catch you guys next time. Have a great weekend. Take care. And ciao for now. Good night, guys. Thanks again.